journey is usually the part that you remember anyways.
Tina, enough already. Come on.